crazy.
Yeah, you've been a little princess.
Bringing a new life into the world.
We've been pretty lucky. She's been a good kiddo.
Has turned John and Kayla Kriesel's life upside down.
Things have changed quite a bit.
Their daughter Chloe was born less than a month ago.
I was crying. I was so happy.
Since that day, John says he looks at Chloe's life as the reason he survived.
I can't believe that I get to live this life.
In 2006, while he was stationed in Iraq, his Humvee went over an IED. The explosion killed two of his friends. He and another soldier were seriously injured.
I thought I was going to die that day, and I will never forget laying there and thinking it was the end.
8 days later, he woke up in the hospital. His legs had been amputated, and a few weeks later, the president honored him with a Purple Heart.
Getting the Purple Heart in and of itself is an honor. It's the medal you never want to get, but it's an honor to receive it, especially from the President of the United States.
As his legs started to heal, another wound, one you couldn't see, was weighing on him.
There's guilt. Why did we survive and they didn't?
That feeling would stick with him more than a decade later, but he says becoming a father is helping him heal.
I feel like, you know, having married Kayla last year and then when I got to see my baby girl born a couple of weeks ago, I feel like I found my answer as to why I'm here.
Well, today we are recognizing all Purple Heart recipients, and Randy and Amy, the reason that we celebrate Purple Heart Day today, August 7th, is that on this day in 1782, that's 237 years ago, President George Washington created the Purple Heart Medal.
Mm-hmm. All right, Hannah, thank you.